or stops the pit gate straight away. Up the back straight they go. Our race leader at the moment, that's Ben Dunley in car 41, with Joey Hilworth just behind him there on 52. In 582, new shell there for Gavin. And Carl McGivern at the rear at the moment, but he's a 887, he's a good competitive driver. Not much of a gap to make up for him, but he starts getting into that pack. Well, they come again once more, but down at the escape corner they go. Joey Dilworth left the door open there, and Heaney says thanks very much. Aidan is up into second position now. Onto the back straight they go again. It's 41 from 500, 52. Gavin Mullally coming under pressure now from Carl McGivern. Left the door open up around the top end. Carl just up to the end right now. As they go down around the bottom bends again, it's still Ben Dunley in the lead there in car number 41. We're coming a lot of pressure now from Aidan Heaney there in car 500. Round the top end to come towards us again. Another lap for the lead for the lad. Heaney now down at the pitch gate corner has to look on the inside of Ben Dunley as they go down around there, and we have a new race leader. That's car 500, Aidan Heaney. Up into the lead, Ben Dunley now in second position. Joey Dilworth just behind him. And Carl McGivern is after making up a lot of ground. He's in the pack there now in fourth position at the moment. Kevin Mullally just slightly off the chair. And now he taps him off. And Kevin falls again as they go down around the bend again. Aidan Heaney goes very wide that time on the bottom bend, but no harm done, and he's still out there in the lead. After building up a couple of car lengths of the lead there now at this stage. And he comes around to us. Another lap complete there for Aidan. He's hanging on to second position there. Carl McGivern having a look down the inside of Joey Dilworth as they went down towards Pitsgate corner, but nothing doing there this time. Up the back straight they come again. Aidan Heaney from Ben Dunley, Joey Dilworth. Carl McGivern on the inside of Joey now as they come off the top bend. Door to door. Just after making it his own there as they go down into the bottom fence once more. In the meantime, our race leader is building a nice lead there. There's a good few car lengths between him and Ben Dunley there now in second position, car 41. Aidan comes around for completing another lap of the race leader still. On the outside, Ben Dunley is to go down into Pitsgate corner once more. Ben says nothing doing this time, you'll have to do it the hard way if you're going to get past me. Up the back straight to come, the battle is on for second position still. Carl McGivern on the outside as they go around the top bend. That's the break in the distance. Big lane, they're going to go past the goal. Our race leader is onto the back straight, but the battle continues for second position behind them. And there's a good 10 car lengths between first and second now. But Carl McGivern is after making up 8 seconds and consolidating, but the last lap sign is out now. Last lap sign is out. The race is line now. Aidan Heaney with a commanding lead there as he goes onto the back straight for the last time. And we're looking for Stocks to be at pit's gate at this stage. Stocks to be at pit's gate. As Aidan Heaney comes around and the checker flag drops, race in there for Aidan Heaney. Second is going to go to Carl McGivern. Ben Dunley hangs on for first position, Joey Dilworth and Gavin Mullally.